don't know. Yeah, my heart, cause you don't know. Cause you don't know. Yeah, my heart, cause you don't know.
She's saying some shit to me.
Oh, he's not eating anymore. No! Yeah! Nothing. Nothing. How about you? Hi.
After the Jeep, and we go after that Mercedes. We just fucking run. Oh, you guys are fucking. Oh my god.
Yo, this guy's a G.
That bitch has a four cylinder though.
Oh.
I have a three cylinder. He's got four I will pay money. I will pay every cent I will ever earn for this. I'll pay a lot of money. I'll give some money for this car.
Yo.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Right now, these probably aren't as good because they look stale as fuck.
But if you go to the P&E and get a churro, 100 times better.
Yeah, these are pretty dry, man.
It's free.
Yeah, but no problem. Dude, it's free, bro.
Dude, mission to get as much free shit as possible.
Yeah, my money be buddy, my money talking. No, I don't need you, I really don't want you. My money be talking, my money do dancers. Yeah, shut up.
I don't know what you guys would have just seen there. We were just fucking around in some little car show thing. We came out with a haul of stuff, didn't pay a single dollar. We got dinner, a bunch of stuff. I'm just heading to the gym after this, so that was probably pretty all over the place, but it is what it is. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Rain almost got kicked out by one of the security guards, but it's okay.
And then Rain snaked that dude who was hitting his vape.
Oh yeah, that and then one dude was hitting his box mod vape. Rain went to dab him up, and then Buddy like turned around. Security guard was right behind him. Oh, looked like he just saw a ghost. And we got the boys packing in all behind us. We're headed back to, I don't know, someone's house and then the gym. So stick around for the rest of the video. Wait, we're driving now, so peace.
Always plugging that pink lemonade pre-workout by my boys over at Fit and Healthy Supplements. I'm almost out. I got to get some new stuff soon. You guys should order soon. Use code SHOOBS. Save you 10% off your order. Got some pretty good stuff. They got lots of supplements as well as some pre-workouts, some BCAAs. They're sold out on a lot of their stuff right now, so they got to do a restock here soon. They're just getting a bunch of samples in. I need like a blue raspberry one.
Yeah, blue raspberry.
Tristan, if you're watching this, I need a blue raspberry flavor, bud. That'd be amazing. But I'm not complaining about the pink lemonade.
Or
this
like,
shit is crazy.
I would love it like a pina colada flavor.
Some
tropical
shit. Cheers. Leg day. I mean, we're gonna hit some dirty squats. Sheesh, I'm hyped. Also, thank you to Landon, bro. You saved my life. Landon gave me his lens to borrow. I appreciate you, man. I didn't want to take it just in case, you know, I break this one again or something, but I really appreciate that, bro, because making these videos means a lot to me, taking pictures and stuff, so I appreciate it. Hopefully you're watching this too. I'd also appreciate that. Some dry scoops hit. But anyway, I'm gonna stop talking now and we're gonna go in the gym.
Now I can finally be alone. Then let me cut you down already!
Sorry, can't do that. Because I'm your one and only friend. That's what you said, right?
Place beside the gym. This video was definitely probably pretty random. I went to like a little car show thing with the boys. We just kind of looked around. There's only like maybe 7 cars there total. We thought there was gonna be more. It was more of like a trade show kind of style thing. So we walked around. We actually ended up getting a bunch of free stuff. There was actually an entry fee you had to pay, which we didn't know about. Anyway, we got like free pizza, a bunch of free stickers, some cool things. And then after that, we just drove back, hung out a little bit. Paige and I then came to the gym, what you would have just seen. We're heading home. I need to eat some dinner. I'm pretty lightheaded right now because I haven't really eaten a whole lot today, so I'm gonna go home, munch, and go to sleep so I can go to work tomorrow. I'm gonna be getting these videos out every week, and I'm not planning on stopping anytime soon. I also didn't have an intro to this video just because I just want to start filming, so maybe I'll throw something in there, but if I didn't, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, do what you gotta do. I'm gonna head home now, eat my food. Peace.
My money been talking, my money do dancers. Yeah, shut up. I already heard you, I don't wanna answer. You ruin everything, touch you against me.